Salam. My name is Sister Ghazia.
I live in Pakistan, where 96% of the people are Muslims.
This is my convent.
I am a religious sister, belonging to the Daughters of St. Paul. My sisters and I bring Jesus to the people. We run the only Catholic book and media center in the country. We have plenty of books as well as beautiful devotional items. 7 years ago, our bookshop was badly damaged by a bomb blast. Despite the danger and tension, we managed to rebuild and to continue our service. It is not easy to live in a country where Christians are the target of repeated violence, discrimination, and harassment.
Hello, hello, hello. Christian formation of the children is important for us.
A strong faith can pull our youth out of poverty and lead them to a brighter future. Our mobile cinema is a great way to spread the good news and to inspire. With 9 sisters and 11 candidates, the atmosphere in the house is always cheerful. We believe in the grace of God and we trust in prayer. This is how we let Jesus love us and how we share His love with others.
Our services and devotion is possible thanks to the help of all our benefactors and ACN. Thank you.